Now with the casing installed, attach the hinge side casing with a brad nailer or a hammer and finish nails, then attach the top casing. Now test the door to make sure it opens and closes smoothly. And that's it. Your new Murphy door is ready for years of use.